Black Panther has been one of the most anticipated movies, both Part Number 1 and Part 2. From action, fantasies, and special effects, they have left many wanting more. That is why now in this video you're gonna know a little more about some of the characters in this film. In this case, they're partners in real life. But first, I invite you to subscribe to my channel, activate the notification bell, so that you are one of the first people to comment and watch my video. We start with Chadwick Aaron Boseman. Was the one who played the Black Panther and was born in South Carolina on November 29, 1976 and unfortunately passed away on August 28, 2020 at the age of 43, due to colorectal cancer. He began his acting career in 2003 making brief appearances in television series such as Law & Order, All My Children, Third Watch, among others. His last film, shot while still alive, Ma Rainey's Black Bottom from 2002, earned him critical acclaim and earned him a posthumous Best Actor Oscar nomination. Boseman was raised as a Christian and was baptized. He declares himself a vegetarian. As for his personal life, he began a relationship with singer Taylor Simone Ledward in mid-2015, until they got engaged in October 2019 and secretly married shortly after. Jose Tena Cuerta Mejia. He is the one who plays Namor. He was born in Ecatepec on January 29, 1981. He is a Mexican actor and activist. Among his most outstanding works is his participation in the series El Encanto del Águila and Narcos, Mexico, among others. In 2022, he made his debut in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, the same one in which he played Namor in Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. This made him Marvel's first Mexican superhero. As for his personal life, it is known that he is married with beautiful daughters, but he wants to keep them out of the public spotlight. It is so much so, that his daughters did not even know that he was an actor despite the acting career he has. Letitia Michelle Wright is the one who plays Churi and was born in Georgetown, Guyana on October 31, 1993. She is a Guyanese-British actress. She began her career with guest roles on the television series Top Boy, Coming Up, Chasing Shadows, among others. In 2018, she achieved worldwide recognition for her portrayal of Churi in the Marvel Cinematic Universe film, Black Panther. He reprised the role in Avengers, Infinity War, 2018, and Avengers, Endgame, 2019, the latter becoming the second highest-grossing film of all time. Talking about his personal life, he has kept his private life away from the media. Also, she is possibly single right now and enjoying her single life. In addition, he has not provided information about his previous relationships. However, she was once rumored to be dating fellow actor John Boyega. They later clarified that they are just close friends. Michael B. Jordan is the one who interprets the character of Eric Killmonger. He was born in Santa Ana, California, on February 9, 1987. He is an American actor, director, and producer. He is known for playing the character of Eric Killmonger, T'Challa's cousin and enemy, in 2018's Black Panther, and Adonis Creed, the son of fictional boxer Apollo Creed, in 2015's Creed. He initially worked as a model for various companies and brands, including sports products from Model. As for his love life, after more than a year of relationship with the businesswoman Lori Harvey, they ended, and apparently he is currently single. Lupita Nyong'o. It is who plays the character of Nakia. She was born in Mexico City on March 1, 1983. She is a Mexican-Kenyan film and television actress. She rose to fame in 2013 with her role as Patsy in the movie called 12 Years a Slave and won the Oscar for Best Supporting Actress. In this way, she became the first Mexican actress to win this award. Regarding their personal lives, throughout the awards season in 2014, Jared Leto and Lupita became the center of attention for the same reasons as Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga, with the difference that they were single and therefore the rumors of a supposed romance could be true. Over the years these rumors were diluted, as now she was recently attributed a courtship with her Black Panther co-star Michael B. Jordan. But they denied it, they simply have a friendship. On the other hand, there were also rumors about a possible romance with Janelle Monáe, since they were seen very affectionately in one place all night. On social networks, photos and videos of both celebrities were leaked at a party after an activity that the two had. They were embraced, and very close their lips were about to kiss. But again they denied it. Therefore, it seems that she is currently single. Angela Bassett. It's who plays Ramonda. He was born on August 16, 1958, in New York. She is an American actress and film director. She is recognized for her roles in biographical films, most notably her performance as Tina Turner in What's Love Got to Do with It, for which she earned a Golden Globe and an Oscar nomination. As for her personal life, she has been married to Courtney B. Vance since 1997. Dominique Guy, born in New York in 1998, is the one who plays Riri Williams, and is artistically known as Dominique Thorne, is an American film and television actress. She began her artistic career in the film If Beale Street Could Talk as Sheila Hunt and in Judas and the Black Messiah as Judy Harmon. As for her love life, fans may be interested in knowing the intimate details about her, but unfortunately, very little is known about it. A judge for Dominic's presence on social networks, it seems that the young woman is single. Most of Dominic's Instagram posts include photos in honor of his graduation from Cornell University, pictures from red carpet appearances, and snaps of the star hanging out with friends. Mabel Cadena is the one who plays Namora, and was born in Atizapan, Mexico on September 23, 1990. She is a Mexican film, theater, and television actress. She made her Hollywood debut playing the superheroine Namora in the 2022 film, Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. Before getting the role for the film, he did not speak English, nor did he know that his audition was for a Marvel film. 3 months later, the production asked him to record a video showing his physical skills, such as boxing, horseback riding, and doing stunts. A week later, the actress receives a call from the production announcing her integration into the project. After the news, he moved to Atlanta, Georgia, where he spent 9 months taking English classes and physically preparing for the character. The actress shared scenes with Tena Cuerda. As for her personal life, she seems to be single. Daniel Kaluuya is the one who plays Wakabi. He was born on February 24, 1989, in London. Is a British actor, writer, and model. He has won, among others, the Oscar, Golden Globe for Best Supporting Actor for his performance in Judas and the Black Messiah. He began as a dramatic actor on television at the beginning of 2006. He had numerous appearances on television in British series. When it comes to his love life, Daniel has never openly mentioned that he and Amanda Crichlow are dating in interviews, but many fans suspect that it's because they just want to keep their romantic relationship private. Amanda isn't really in the public eye and doesn't have an Instagram account. She has appeared with Daniel during numerous red carpet events, including the 2018 Golden Globes, the Black Panther premiere, and on other occasions. But it's not an obligation to tell the world, and that's fine with him. So if he is your sentimental partner, congratulations to him. If you are fans of this Marvel movie, what do you think about it? Do you have a favorite character? Let me know in the comments, and if you liked this video, subscribe to this channel so that you are aware of all your favorite artists.